So for example, if you're going to a location where records indicate that this was a hanging site and there's no sort of memorialization there, it's just a gas station next to a railroad track. What is really interesting to have the context of this project, knowing this history and then being confronted with an image like that, because it just doesn't match up with our traditional understanding of memory making and memory keeping.